Katniss.
Hello, Finnick.
Do you want a sugar cube? I can take first watch.
Not a chance.
Honey, that thing I did back there for Peter, that was called saving his life. If I wanted to kill either of you, I would have done it by now.
Katniss! You okay?
Big wave hits from over there.
Iris, you're a genius. Duck. Here. Let me show you the best knot to know in the arena. Don't look at me, look at the knot. All right. I guess they're not holding hands anymore.
You look pretty terrifying in that getup. What happened to the pretty little girl dresses?
I outgrew them.
You certainly did. Well, if you're not gonna sleep, I will.
Finnick? Are you with us?
Looks like it.
That's a short honeymoon.
Yeah,
well, I guess we're gonna have to have one in the capital after we take it.
Gather around.
Okay, stop. Hold up. Everyone relax. To the citizens of the capital, our war is not with you.
To the citizens of the capital, our war is not with you.
You will be a vital part of the democracy that follows our victory.
Be a vital part of the democracy that follows our victory.
You got it.
Okay. I just can't tell what's real and what's made up anymore.
Then ask. It's what Annie does. It takes 10 times longer to put yourself back together than it does to fall apart. I'm sorry you had to cancel your wedding. I know how devastating that must be for you. Have a good day.